Lulu. You know what I'm saying? Back at it. Part 9. Now on part 8, y'all saw it kick me. You know what I mean? But we gonna start off right back where we was at. But I'm gonna go back to that one spot so I can see what's over there where all them enemies was at. And see if there's some shit over there that I need. Cause like I said, this is on hard mode. You know what I mean? So I need all the resources I can get. But make sure you like and subscribe, man. See what I'm saying? And I left off with 2 bullets, which ain't shit. I need more. Alright, so they can automatically see me. That's why you need bullets. I mean, at least like 10 bullets so you could only when they got the tentacles, because you gotta shoot the tentacles or they gonna transform. And I don't have no battery to do the force push. I was trying to push him down that ladder, but of course the game is stupid and it don't even let me push him down the fucking ladder. That's not real at all. I threw him so he could fall through the ladder. But of course the game don't let him do that. But he can climb through fucking vents with his big ass. That makes no sense. Niggas got 2 bullets. But I'm definitely not fighting 3 of them niggas because they be fucking cheating. Niggas gotta come in here. Matter of fact, I could throw them over there. Oh, they not gonna come through the vent now? Are those windows open? Get your brother to open it. Thank you. Is there anything over here? What is that? Y'all think I could do it? Y'all think I could sneak past them and get that? I'ma try it! Nothing else over there. It ain't nothing else over there, guys. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Damn, that's all that was over there was a fucking recording? That wasn't worth it. But I did sneak, you know what I'm saying? Metal Gear, Splinter Cell, Assassin's Creed. I learned from all them niggas. Y'all thought I was gonna get caught, didn't you? Alright, ask your brother to help you. Shit, I thought I was gonna get caught. How cheating this game is. What? Pierre, help her with that game. Please.
As it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
And how the fuck am I supposed to get up?
You want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Why, yeah. Oh, you're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
That nigga changed his outfit. Now he got the Halo suit on. Gotcha.
Quick, get to the train station! Holy shit, bro.
Ever
I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got outside access to travel. Yeah. Get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm.
Yeah, I'll say it.
When you ready?
Nick, about time I get the Master Chief suit. Nigga's been in jail too long.
What are you in for?
What? Well, why are you helping the murderer, Scott?
Car.
Well,
that's
yeah,
a car.
Well, you are. So what? Look, it was a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
You probably just dealt a shitty hand.
Just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh!
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a prize to pay.
Damn, that planet was about to choke the breath out his ass. It is pretty dope how they made the graphics look with the snow and shit. Now, do it leave footprints? Okay, all right. Still got my two funky ass bullets. Oh, my health and inventory improved? I hope so. This is a lot better than being in that fucking jail. This scenery is kind of cool. I'd rather fight aliens out here than fight them in that funky ass jail. I guess now they swing three times. He's gonna swing three times. When the whole beginning of this fucking game, they was only swinging twice. Now he's swinging twice. Like, how do you even know if they're gonna swing three times or not? A lot better than being in that jail. I like it out here.
Elias!
Come on, man. Never give up. Never back down.
Because of you.
Don't give up. About Jesus?
That guy your friend?
Yeah. We saved. There's a vehicle. Now we can leave. Dang, Soo Young. Wow, that's Soo Young.
Trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
To tell me there's all these aliens and zombies and she's just gonna leave me by myself. I ain't even do nothing to her. Bullets, yo.
Some kind of outpost. Been here a long time.
The choice is yours.
Damn, all I got is health. I know I need bullets. Yeah, they got these trap walls here. These niggas is about to... Let me go see back what's upstairs, though. Before I come down here. That's it. It ain't nothing else in here. Damn, it ain't shit. We're in the trenches. Huh? She's your friend, uh-huh.
UJC Printing at your service.
Further. No, yo, go play in your room. Hurry up.
The guy down my fist.
Should I get bullets or should I wait? I'ma just wait. Yo, alright, go in your room. No! Hurry up. They're that strong that they can break my whole helmet. Oh my god. Bro, whatever. Yeah. And now I gotta go back to get that shit that I... Oh my god, this game is fucking trash. This game is trash. This game is so trash. I literally gotta go back to get all that shit that I just got. And watch them not even let me fucking get it. Watch. When I go back there, that shit is gonna be gone. Watch. I'll be surprised if it's still there. And I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about those credits. I think I came in here and there was credits in here. Yeah, it better be fucking here and playing with these niggas. The only bad thing about throwing them against the wall and shit, they don't drop no like bullets or credits or health or nothing. But the thing is, I don't got a lot of bullets to be shooting niggas' tentacles. You know what I mean? So I gotta get these niggas out the way. Times you gonna block. How many times are you gonna block, man? Don't grab me again. This game is fucking back. Game is fucking whack, yo. Like, you literally have to wait for them to, you don't even know when they're gonna attack twice or once. They don't give you no type of cue. They don't give you no cue. And then if I try to attack, if they attack the second time, I literally will get hit. And these niggas is... Look! Now he attacked three times. How are you supposed to know that? Like, you literally gotta guess when niggas is gonna attack or not. You gotta guess when niggas is gonna attack, bro. That shit is so stupid. Like, y'all been seeing me do all these videos. You don't even know when they're gonna attack once, twice, or three times. Like, it's just random. So you gotta, like, randomly choose when you wanna attack them. And then these niggas with the helmets just be blocking all the time. Now that's two. Bro, Now, I don't want to see this nigga do three attacks, bro. He only does two. That's it. And one. Then gives me three fucking bullets. Oh my god. This game is fucking stupid. Fucking nerd. Gotta fight somebody over here. One of these ice niggas. Yeah, it's looking like I'm not getting no bullets. Yeah, no bullets. I ain't getting shit. And we in a new section. And I'm going to end part 9 right here. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you like and subscribe, all right? Okay? We out, man.